kids are late. When are they coming? Take forever. You guys are late. Go do your job. You guys take forever.
Alright, sir.
Go.
Well,
how did my ears talk?
Oh, it's because, like, usually I go to the parts that are really easy to mine, so I can get my, like, more credit. You can, like, maybe, like, go over there. There's, like, more crystals down there. Yeah, how could I help you? Joe, it usually comes from like over here or something. What the fuck? Was that always here? Why is there a dead body? Oh, what the frick? Yo. Oh god. No. Ow! My head. No, don't do this to me.
News. We have heard in Crystal Caverns, whatever, there is a creature called Hidden. If you see him, call not, whatever. I hope you stay safe, lock all of your doors and windows, and stay in your home.
Dude, that's cap. I'm just gonna turn off the TV.
Alright.
Better go meet my friend now. Because he for sure is waiting outside. Yo, what's up, yo?
I thought you were a man. I was waiting for you for a long time.
What do you mean? What time did you hear?
I was standing here for like the past half an hour, bro.
Half an hour? Dude, you came too early.
Oh.
It's not my fault. It's not my fault. You came early.
My mistake. I was just getting so rushed because my mom was like at Hong Kong.
Okay, well, what should we get first? Should we get some McDonald's first?
Oh, yes, I would love that. It's right there. The sign is up there.
Yeah, McDonald's. All right, we're going to get some McDonald's. All right. Where exactly do we... Oh, okay, we get... Oh, right over here.
What? To McDonald's. What can I get you, bro?
May I have some french fries with extra chicken nuggets in? What do you want?
Can I have some two double cheeseburgers with large fries, please?
Oh yeah, and also don't forget the Sprite. Wait, don't forget the Sprite.
What they want Sprite, cheeseburgers, extra fries, and ketchup. It's extra spicy.
Extra spicy? I have chili peppers on my hat.
Put some ketchup on those fries, bro.
Fish. Dude, I have ketchup myself. I have ketchup myself in my pocket.
Okay, mate, I'm trying to, mate.
Alright, thank you. You mean shiny rocks? Okay, whatever. Okay, here's my shiny rocks.
Give me that. What is dollars?
Yeah, I don't even know what this guy is even talking about. What the hell is dollars? I think he's talking about shiny rocks.
In another dimension.
Nothing.
We're just talking about the food.
Right.
Gosh,
okay, let's eat
a
fruit now.
Mm. Ooh, the fruit has salt.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Oh, you know what that's for, mate? Put in the extra sauce.
I think they're arguing. I don't think they got along, but whatever.
I need to use the
Alright, bro.
Hey, what you you want for school?
Should look for your dad down there. I'll look up here.
Okay.
What the? Who are you? Stand back!
That McDonald's was real good, but I don't know why he had to leave. Whoa. Yo. Wait, did that body just fall down? Oh my god, there's blood. Dude, what happened to this guy? Oh my god. Dude, there's a lot of blood in him. What? Who are you? That was weird. Wait. Yo. Oh my head. Wait, no, give me that, give me the icicle, no, what, wait, no, oh my god, stay away from me, no, the power of gorilla compels you, Yes, stay away from me. I need to call the police. I need bandages. Here. need to call the police. Where's my phone? Where's my phone? My phone's over there. Okay. I need to call the police. 911. Okay. Hey, police. There was this one dead body, and like he tried, and then I saw like a dead body in city, and there was like a monster that tried to kill me. Please come. Okay, I live in basement.
Okay.
Wait, the door opened. Yo. Yo.
Dude. Yeah.
Dude. So like.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So, do you want me to do you want me to show you the dead body so you can know that I'm not lying?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, look. Come over here. Wait, what? Wait, I swear there was a dead body over there.
Okay,
but be careful down there. What? What? Why are you pulling out your gun? Yo! No, I can't let him die. I can't let him die. Get away from him! Oh, hell no! 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 No, don't do this. No, please, I beg of you, please, don't do this. No. What the hell? What? Oh God. What the?
Hello. People call me Ninja Leaf because I dress up in leaves and rob their houses, but I'm the most wanted person in this gorilla tag, universe.
You're a criminal? Or why are you wanted anyways?
Well, the reason why is because I killed the president. Anyway, that's not what we're talking about now, so... You go run.
Wait, before you go, do you have any idea on what that creature was?
No, I could tell you, but it's a really long story and probably wouldn't want to.
Can you at least tell, me it?
I can tell you one thing. The thing shows no mercy on anyone.
What I was asking is how that thing got created. Well, at least I'm not dead. Man, I need to... Dude, Clouds looks so new, but anyways... This is how Clouds looks like now? It looks epic, but anyways, I need somebody to tell me what that thing was. Hey, you.
Oh, yeah, hi. Yeah, what?
Do you know this, like, creature called Hidden?
Oh, yeah, I do.
So, like, I just want you to tell me how he got created in the first place.
Okay, basically... that's what happened.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess this is how it happened. What is that guy doing in the first place? Anyways, yeah, thank you. Get it, oi!
You saved my life.
What are you doing here? Why do you keep going after me? Get away from us! What is those things? We gotta go! What are these, gliders? Yo! Yo, we have to go to a house! Yo, we gotta go to a house! We're gonna go to a house!
I got the one! I locked the window!
Where? This one? Okay.
Yes.
I Look, lock the door. Close the door.
Lock, okay, I did it.
Close the windows. Dude, we need to find a plan. Dude, we need to find a plan on how to defeat him fast. But from what I've heard is that it's like an entity that hides in like the deepest, darkest of areas. He waits for a prey to be near, and after that, he gets out of his hiding spot quickly, goes after his prey, and finishes him off. But I met him before. He tried to kill me once, and he's extremely powerful. He killed a lot of people in front of me, and we need to find a plan how to do this fast.
Okay. I don't really have any plans, since I'm basically I basically just work on gliders.
Wait a second. How about we do the opposite to him?
Work on him?
No. How about we do the opposite to him? Like, he goes into hiding spots and then comes out and finishes his prey fast. How about we do that to him?
Actually, yeah, I'm sorry that I was confused for a minute, but that's a great idea.
Exactly. But the thing is, if he's also gonna hide, then how are we gonna get him to come? Wait, I have an idea. Maybe one of us can distract him, and then we go to a hiding spot and kill him fast. But we're gonna need more people than just us. We're gonna need other people. Okay, we're at forest. We have to at least find somebody who,
Hey, look over there.
Oh yeah. Also, do you like this bug? This bug looks kind of strange, to be honest. I'll just let it go. Okay, anyways, come on, let's go. Come on.
Coming. Hello.
Yo. So there's like a monster called Hidden, and we have a plan to take him down. Do you want to join us?
Yes.
Okay, here's the plan. Okay, he spawns in crystal caverns. So we're gonna search there, okay guys? Come on.
Crystal caverns.
Wait guys, we need stuff. We need to get like weapons and all that. Look, I have like a shield for protection. And look, I found like a plushie that apparently all you have, it's not just any plushie, look, it can control people, like, I'm not gonna use it yet on anybody, because I don't want anybody to get hurt, but come on, let's go. Okay, so y'all are ready, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Wait a second. Son, when did you get a shirt? Eh, whatever. Okay, come on, let's go.
I got some protection.
This is gonna be really dangerous, so we have to get prepared for this.
Yep, that's why.
Where is the perfect spot? Wait, this is the perfect spot. Over there, yeah. So you guys wait over here, and when Hidden gets in the way, you guys ambush him. You got that? I'm gonna go volunteer to get him. You guys stay here. Right, let's see. Where could be? Yo! What? They make sound! What? Wait. What's that light? Is that a piano? Wait a second. Wait, no, I can't. No, I can't get distracted. I need to find the guy. Or should I say entity? Right, I gotta keep going. I can't get distracted. I don't even know. What the? Oh, what was that sound? Yo, what was that? That was... How did a Hulk appear here? Whatever. Oh my god, that was kind of tricky to do. Yeah, that was... Yo, there's so many purple crystals. Is that a bat? Wait, no, I can't get distracted. I forgot. Okay. Yo, there's also crates. Man, where? No, that was probably my imaginations. That can't be him, right? Wait, but my goal is to find him. Why am I like this? Eh, whatever. Am I really going stupid? Wait, is it me or is that crystal shiny than before? That's true. Yo! Oh my god! I gotta run! You can speak! Where do I go? Where do I go? Over there! No! Get prepared! No, go! Stay down! Put him on the cliff! Yes! Wait, is it dead? Wait! Let me check if it's breathing. It's not breathing! We did it!
Wait, Cassie? We did it!